The outcome of a football match can never be predicted. But what incidents in a game can help a team to victory? And how well do players handle being pressed? How do they find their way out from opposition pressure? Win probability and pressure handling are the new Bundesliga Match Facts, powered by AWS. The outcome of a football match is and remains unpredictable. Depending on the course of the game and its significant events, the chances of victory are sometimes better for one team, sometimes for the other. The new Bundesliga Match Fact, Win Probability, derives win probabilities from the associated data and informs when the tide seems to be turning. For this purpose, let's use the game between Bochum and Werder Bremen from matchday 5 of the current season as an example. An important component for calculating the win probability is the number and quality of chances, measured by the expected goals, or x-goals. Up to the 80th minute, Bochum had 17 shots on goal, inside and outside the penalty area, with a cumulative x-goals value of 1.3. Werder Bremen had registered 13 shots on goal up to this point, coming to an x-goals value of 0.9. This shows, based on the goal-scoring chances and their quality, that the teams are roughly on a par with each other, and the win probability for both teams is also level at this point. But a late goal like this from Niklas Füllkrug changes everything.
Werder Bremen got the opening goal of the game!
His header raises the probability of a Bremen win, also in light of the short amount of time left, to 92%. However, there are other factors during a match that influence the win probability. Take Gladbach versus Mainz on matchday 5, for example. In the first half, Borussia have the better chances and appear closer to a win than Mainz. But the score is 0-0 at the break. A red card shortly after the restart then changes the course of the game completely. The win probabilities converge for the first time in the match, because Mainz now have a man advantage. The subsequent free kick is converted by Aaron Martin and tips the scale completely in Mainz's favour.
Oh-ho! A free kick of the highest quality!
A man down and trailing, Gladbach's win probability drops abruptly to 11%. While Mainz's chance of winning soars to 65%. Thanks to the win probability, these significant switches can be visualized for the fans. Other factors used to calculate the win probability over the course of a game include the number of penalties awarded, the number of corners, and dangerous free kicks taken as part of the set-piece threat, and of course, the minutes played. On top of that, substitutions of players with skill have an impact as well. The new Bundesliga Match Fact, powered by AWS, Win Probability, shows how the chances of winning change depending on the course of the game. Significant changes in the win probability are made visible by a corresponding graphic. It also allows you to pinpoint which actions in the match are decisive for its outcome. The new Bundesliga Match Fact, Pressure Handling, shows how often a player can escape from significant pressure situations without losing the ball. There are four ways of doing this: passing, dribbling, getting fouled, or shooting. How often a player successfully executes one of these ways is shown in the escape rate, the main KPI of pressure handling. Additionally, exceptional performance that can be delivered despite the high pressure will be shown via the offensive duel rate, the completed pass rate under pressure, shot efficiency, as well as goals scored. Above all, creative players in central midfield regularly operate between the lines of the opponents and are therefore automatically exposed to high pressure from the opposition. One player who primarily escapes pressure situations by passing is Frankfurt's Mario Götze. Here he's put under pressure on the touchline by three Köln players, but he keeps a cool head, looks out for his teammate, and resolves the situation with a ball over the top. His escape rate up to matchday 5 was 52%. That means he'd been able to retain possession for his team in every second match situation so far in the season. Escaping pressure with few touches of the ball is an art in itself. One of the best players in this area is Bayern's Joshua Kimmich, with his assured passing game, The Germany international prevails 7 out of 10 pressure situations, one of the top values in the Bundesliga. He's often only stoppable through fouls when in these pressure situations. Jeremy Frimpong of Bayer Leverkusen is also often put under pressure, but deals with it in his own way through dribbling. Thanks to his pace and mobility, he often looks to take on the man and is not put off by being pressed by several opponents simultaneously. Thanks to his skill as a sprinter, he can often only be stopped in this case by a foul, which is recorded as a challenge won for him. Consequentially, he had a success rate of 67% in tackles. The fourth way of escaping pressure situations is shooting. Union Berlin forward Geraldo Becker has been the best in the division at this after the first five match days. Against RB Leipzig, he's put under pressure in the tightest of spaces by three opponents in the penalty box and is still able to shoot. Despite the goal probability being 11%, he scores.
It's a masterclass from Union Berlin! Becker finds the top corner.
Pressure handling. The new Bundesliga Match Fact, powered by AWS, is impressive in showing fans how well a player can escape a pressure situation without losing the ball. The higher the escape rate, the better the player deals with pressure from the opposition. At the same time, it also highlights special performances that the player can deliver.